Ah, the heart of Barbados, where one of the seven wonders of the Caribbean exists. Yeah, man, I mean the Harrison's Cave. What happened was, natural water erosion occurred through limestone rock, and ta-dao! Flowing streams, pools of crystal clear water, and check out them speleothems now. But it didn't come easy though. There were failed expeditions before early explorers conquered the internal network in the 1970s. Tunnels were excavated years later to accommodate trams, and then the cave was opened to the public in 1981. Check it out now. Crawl, climb, and even swim through the cave. Do the eco tour, or you'll be left wanting more. Poetic, eh?
I know.
It's an experience guaranteed to leave you soaked in history, geology, and water.
Live, love, explore,
and drink rum.